Pops is never there, but I ain't never need him. Guess them child support papers, he ain't never read them. In and out the fucking box, tell me what could he say? I just take it like a man and learn from his mistakes. But I learned that sometimes hurts you, it heals you the most. You gotta stay on your toes, you gotta stay on your grind. You gotta make up your mind, you gotta keep hope alive. Even in them bad times, even in them half times, put that shit in overtime.
Hey y'all, welcome back. It's your girl Jamecia Jones and I'm back with another video. As y'all can see, I'm dibbling dabbling in makeup and it's late at night, so I'm trying to be, you know, quiet or whatever. And I'm gonna show y'all a little Halloween costume, which is really not a Halloween costume. It's really for if you want to get, you know, a little spicy with your significant other. But all I do is work all the time, so I haven't had time to do this video, but I'm doing it now. So yeah, sorry I've been MIA, but if you want to see the costume and how it goes, keep watching. Just a little bit of a lighter concealer, just a little lighter. Well, not lighter, but just a little bit of it. And if y'all see me looking down, it's because I'm looking in my mirror. I'm gonna be honest with y'all. I don't even know what look I'm going for right now. much still working right now, so take a little left over because I don't really want too much. But since they're not coming on, I'm going to get some. Right. And again, it's powder. Okay, so now I'm going to start with eyes. And today, the palette I'm going to be using is the James Charles palette. Not the new one, not the part two, but the first one. Hopefully I have that new one soon. But I'm just on the brush. best way not to mess up. This photo again. First color we use, this one right here. Thank you. I did here. So, on this other eye, I can't remember I have the cover. As y'all can see, I have beautiful lashes. So no, I'm not going to be putting any on. And as far as my lips, I'm also not doing any lipstick. So I feel like they'll be way too much. Okay, so what I did want to do is, I don't want to come up with any blush. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to use this little brush here. I'm going to go in that first color, orange color. Like that, it's beautiful. Still go on this. I'm gonna keep it going. Okay. And the next thing I'm gonna want to do is take on this little itty bitty brush here. And I'm gonna try to. I just wiped the setting spray on there. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into this highlighter by Too Faced. I'm gonna just follow it. I'm gonna add that. Y'all hear my babies in the background whining. So, I hope that y'all enjoyed me making this look. I'm taking time out to start putting the brushes up because I'm practically done. The last thing I'm going to do is add a little lip liner to my lips because even though I did go all out and put anything on, I'm still gonna put a little on my lips. And if it got a little dark to y'all, I don't know what's going on. My little light just went out. So I'm about to come right back to y'all. Changed into the costume so y'all can see the finished look. Okay, y'all. So I'm back. Turn it this way, you can see better. A little cuff, and then it comes with this very hideous plastic synthetic filling. If you got a cap that's supposed to put on your wish, it's not worth me trying, you know. It's too hard to put on. And on the picture, you know, she had on some shades or whatever. But if I was putting on the shades, I'd just be looking like, you know, this, you know. Yeah, she was showing a love badge or whatever. Yeah, I didn't have any better place to record, so yes, I am in my kitchen area. Get off me though. But you know. Okay. This really hard. Like, I actually like this. I just don't like this looks so fake. And this looks so fake. Besides that, let me show y'all how she looked on the costume. This is how it looks. I also forgot that I had this with me. Somebody help with it or something, but you know, I ain't really gotta knock them all done because right now I'm really fine, and I just knock them all looking how I'm looking, and it's just period, sexy. Yeah, Agent J Boo Boo. Y'all, I did not know that it came with the shades. So wait. Oh, honey. Wait a minute. Honey. I cannot put this on for nothing. But look. Honey. Like. Like, this could have been a look for Halloween, really, but I was at work. Let me show y'all what you get. Can y'all see? I like it better with my shades, no lie. But that's the finished look. I hope y'all enjoyed. If y'all wanna see more stuff like this, then let me know. Cause I most definitely do not mind. And I actually got this from an adult store for $34.95. Of course, plus tax. I don't remember what the tax was because of course when I was in there, it's not the only thing I got. But yeah. Tell me what y'all think. Like, is your girl cute or no? Like, is this the look? I was trying to get a thumbnail, but anyways, comment down below in the comment section. Let me know where y'all been, how y'all been, how your mama now, what y'all want to see next. And I guess this is the official end of the video. And yes, this is a wig. It's a nice wig, you guys, that I made. We're not gonna get into that. But thank y'all for watching. But before I go, let me get a hug. Let me get some love. And we are, and I catch y'all in the next video.
Don't make me pop the trunk.